Switching gears now, a Filipino chef in Spain is generating buzz for his creations outside of the kitchen. Take a look.
A Filipino designer based in Spain is drawing inspiration from his humble beginnings to create exquisite but affordable bags. Bernie Velasco says his bags are made from authentic Spanish leather and handcrafted by Spanish Catalan artisans. According to Velasco, his creations embody his aspirations and life experiences.
Since nung nag-aaral po ako ng elementary at high school, hindi po ako nagkaroon ng bagong bag. So, gumagamit po ako ng brown envelope. Kung alam niyo po yung fishnet na rainbow color, madalas, pinagtatawanan ako ng mga kaklasiko. Binubuli or minsan nilalabo. Tinatanggal yung isang hibla ng fishnet. Tapos pag-uwi ko, di ko nararamdaman habang naglalakad ako. Nalalaglag na isa-isa ang aking notebook at saka libro sa putikan.
While it was a regrettable experience, this sparked his dream to become a bag designer.
Sinasabi ko sa sarili ko, gagawa ako ng sarili kong bag. So ngayon, after 40 years, nagkakatotoo naman po siya. At dito po tayo ngayon para i-celebrate itong aking creation. Hindi lang po ginawa ito para sa akin, para po sa ating lahat.
His bags were recently showcased in an exhibit at the Philippine Consulate in Barcelona.
Sana keep up the good work at sana umangat siya.
Yung quality niya ay hindi malayo sa isang mga may kalidad na mamahaling bags sa Barcelona.
Thank you so much.
Other bag designers have nothing but praise for Velasco, saying his bags were well-crafted and reflected classic designs. Velasco worked as a chef in Barcelona, but when the pandemic hit, he focused on turning his passion into reality.
The mission talaga ng bag is to share the feeling of a luxury, the feeling of having the leather bags in affordable budget.
Velasco's exhibit also featured pouches and tool bags for chefs as a tribute to his profession. Velasco's next challenge, to come up with seasonal bag collections.